Interrogate Quentin Shark for information on Hugo Strange. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. So we'll do. What's up, guys? How's it going? Just wanted to see. How are you doing and how are your nights going? Just wanted to tell you guys and let you guys know. No, I'm not. Just don't mind me. I'm just passing through. And just want to see how your night's going. How are you doing? Just want to show you a tutorial on what we're gonna do. And just wanted to show you a tutorial on who we're gonna fight and who the boss battle is gonna be. I'm not gonna tell you yet, and I'm not gonna tell you who it is yet, but I will tell you that here's gonna be a boss fight, and you guys will find out who we're gonna beat after I beat these thugs and save Quincy Sharp to get information on Hugo Strange and at least interrogate him. And good night, Mayor Kristen Sharp. Yeah, well, it wouldn't be if you got in trouble. Interrogate.
No! Please, no!
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything! Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends. Powerful friends. The sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Bruce, I'm seeing massive spikes in your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health? It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to.
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Who's this? Return to the GCPD lab to deliver the blood of Ra's al Ghul to Mr. Freeze. Who's this?
Hey, Blaine, the Batman.
Are you the one the prophecy spoke of?
Mystery Watcher. Which is a mysterious watcher. A symbol. Alright. Symbol scanned. Oh yeah, we saw him earlier. I just didn't record it. And it wasn't on camera. But we don't know who it is yet. We don't know who that guy is yet. Anyway, so now we're going back to the GCPD and returning back to the GCPD to give Mr. Freeze Ra's al Ghul's blood. Felt wrong. Let's just shut you up. Yeah, alright, whatever, Joker. You guys won't do that anyway, because I'll beat him first. Nice try, but I don't kill. That's my code, I don't kill. I'm sorry for stepping over you, Joe. Nice try, Joe. Come on, Joker's thugs. What you got? Let's go, stupid Joker thugs. Let's see what you got. I'll just blast you, since you have armor. The armored guys I'm just gonna blast with electricity. Take that, stupid thugs. Put that shield down. You better put that shield down. I'll just punch you in the face since you have armor. And since you're with armor, I'll punch you in the face. No, we're not doing the ringing phone, Zaz. We're not gonna do the ringing phone right now, Zaz. See, since you could probably tell by the ice, and you could see the ice on the door, we're gonna do a boss battle with Mr. Freeze. And this boss battle's gonna be with Mr. Freeze.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that.
Formula is complete. Bombing process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
You don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do.
You will bring me Nora, or you will die. You are in my world.
Aura, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit now.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm gonna tell you how to defeat and beat Freeze. This boss battle is a little tricky. You can only attack Freeze one way each time. And the way that you can do that is you use every tactic and move each time. Now, I just did something to him on the railings. Now, watch what it has to be the railings. And this boss battle's a little tricky with Mr. Freeze. So you have to keep going in different directions and find different spots to take him down. Because if not, he will beat you. And he will try to kill you. Let's go, Freeze. Get up, Freeze.
That is the last time that will work on me.
More like not. He just got electrocuted. Now's my chance to take him down. Now's my chance to stop him. I've been working on the Freeze. Oh, the ding dong ding. What the? What's going on? Yeah, he's hallucinating. He's hallucinating for a minute. He was starting to smile.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor, I will find Nora.
And that's what we're gonna do right now. I'm gonna show you guys a side quest to how to find Nora Freeze. So, retrieve the cure from Joker, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Let's get out of the GCPD, infiltrate the steel mill. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do right now. Yeah, we're just gonna get out of the GCPD and find Nora Freeze. I'm gonna show you guys how to do it, and I'm gonna show you guys a little side mission on how to find her. So let's use Freeze Blasts. Let's use these handy mandy Freeze Blasts and get up. New gadget upgrade available. Nice. And I'm just gonna say it now, just so I don't have to say it near the end of the video. If you guys like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and punch that notification button in the face so you know when I post a video and you can see it all. Thank you guys. I really appreciate you guys. Rescue Vicky Fail from the chocolate crest. Dang, that was a big crash. Yes, we know who you are.
This bitch is mine.
You're annoying.
Jerk will be pissed if you screw this up. What are you talking about? No way am I gonna miss a shot at putting a bullet through that annoying reporter's face.
Look out! Not gonna be here!
Now let's just rescue you. Rescue Vicky Vale. Let's just save you. Rescue Vicky Vale.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter.
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Unsurprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
caused.
How dare you? I knew it's a... Oh, hell. Yes, okay. It was me. I just need a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your lanto now, aren't I?
Let's get out of here before more talking and go as well. I couldn't stand all the talking, like, dang, I was going nuts. People are probably like, dang, the wrong was going nuts. Well, dang, if you heard the talking over and over again, you would too. Find Nora. See where Nora is.
No one's gonna be able to get close without us. You can use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up ahead. We were lucky to go. I heard Batman stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment. Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed. He wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
I'm gonna sound angry in a minute. People are probably like, the ROM is going nuts. Well, if you heard this talking over and over again, you would too.
So how are we gonna decide who keeps the ice?
Like, dang. I'm only here to save Frieza's wife. I take that to heart. I'm just here to save Frieza's wife. I take that to heart. Clowns.
You were supposed to save Mr. J, Batman.
There are too many of them. Try this again. Ugh. I hate when there's so many clowns and you get beat and they're all kicking your butt at the same time. And they're all hitting you at the same time. There's so many thugs. And there's so many thugs, there's so many clowns. They're all beating you at the same time. All hitting you at the same time. Return to Mr. Freeze in the GCPD. I don't know. Where is it? Okay, that's what we're gonna do. And does anyone keep asking me about the mission in theater? I have purposely not defeated the mission in the theater because I want my reaction to be pretty fresh near the end of the game. Oh, there's another sniper rifle? Aw, oh, dang. Oh yeah, there are, because Joker has sniper rifles now. Shoot. I don't know if it's Joker, but someone has sniper rifles now. For a minute, because I can't stand this talking. I just can't stand all this talking. One guy's talking, another is talking. I can't handle it, dang.
Good news, Master Bruce. I've been.
Yeah, okay, we're saving Nora first. We're finding Nora first. We're telling Freeze that we found Nora. Let's just get this trophy. Let's just get this Riddler trophy. Thanks, Riddler. Thanks for that trophy. Trophy. And thanks for the trophy when we did the boss fight with Mr. Freeze. Thank you for giving us that trophy with Mr. Freeze. Thank you so much for giving us that trophy when we did the boss battle with Mr. Freeze. talk to Mr. Freeze.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone Shipping Yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I'm sorry.
Bargaining chip. Thank you for that trophy. Thank you so much for that trophy. Or at least you apologize. Like, at least you apologize. It's all good. It's okay. It's all good. It's all good, it's okay. At least he apologized. At least he apologized. At least you apologized. But no, it's all good. It's okay. Batman and Catwoman. Okay, guys, well, that was the Mr. Freeze fight, and how to find Nora Freeze, and that was the Mr. Freeze boss fight that I wanted to show you how to beat and defeat, and if you wanted to find Nora Freeze, and if you want to find the mission with Nora Freeze, that's how you do it, and until you get it done. Anyway, guys, hope you guys have a good one, and I'll show you some more tutorials with Arkham City before we actually get to the game, and before we actually do Batman Arkham City. Because, you know, I want to do some missions first before we actually start the game and we do the actual game. Anyway, so, like I said, have a good one. And I hope you have an amazing one. Bye, guys. Have an awesome one, guys.